Bakersfield firefighters are always busy, but this morning they had to work fast to stop a fire that broke out at a car lot. More than half a dozen cars went up in flames at the towing business on Monterey and Inyo streets. According to Bakersfield Fire, up to five vehicles were already burning once they arrived. Four fire engines were on scene to hose the flames down quickly because of the risk to the nearby building. They were able to limit the fire to seven vehicles, but the cars suffered major damage. The cause of that fire is unknown.